the BJP and the JDS people made the deputy chairman sit on the chair illegally when the bell was going on. The house was not in order. They didn't wait for the chairman to come. The chairman was waiting for the bell to stop. The BJP and the JDS. It is very unfortunate that the government that is in power, the BJP, is doing such unconstitutional work, and they have made the deputy chairman sit illegally. We as Congress people, we protested that. We asked him to get down from the chair. He didn't get down from the chair. The chairman then, we had to evict him literally, because he was an illegal sitting of the chair.
MLC कुछ ऐसे जो आजकल गुंडे बन जाते हैं, ऐसे ही कुछ गुंडे सदन में आ गए हैं किसी न किसी बहाने। उन गुंडा तत्वों ने उपाध्यक्ष को चेयर पर से फिजिकली उठा के हटाया, दुर्व्यवहार किया, बहुत निंदनीय है। और 100 वर्ष के हमारे काउंसिल के इतिहास में ऐसा शर्मनाक दिन नहीं देखा गया। मुझे भी आज शर्म आ रही है, जो 6 करोड़ की जनता हमारे को देख रही है, आज हमारे बारे में क्या सोच रही है।
The game pretty much changed in those first 40 minutes.
It's what you do after failure that defines who you are.
Walking the streets of the future is really going to be breathtaking.